Okay.
Guess there's no point thinking about it.
We're back.
Perfect timing.
Yeah.
Now we're starting to act like a team.
Ew. You like flirting with me?
What's...
Knock it off. Get in the car.
What is wrong with her? And by the way, I think I know a girl.
Oh, God.
In real life, just like that. The acting and everything. Like, the way she responds to his responses is so weird. Alright, hello everybody, my name is Strife, and today we're going on Mission 8, Demon King. That's right. And we can see ladies here, packing with some clothing that apparently is not hers. Alright, it's time for us to customize Nero and bring out the Devil Bringers. Breakers. Alright, Devil Breaker over True. Not a bad one, to be honest. Actually purchase a couple of these. 5-4. Orbs, yes. Leader. Okay, let's purchase 3 more. I got the stock up. This one doesn't seem bad. Ooh, that's expensive. Alright, 2 of these. Alright, equipment. Let's do this. I kinda like this one. Now we're gonna stick. No, actually, let's see the kills. Rolls 35,000. Why don't we have anything? What's the. Space. Right. Horizontally plus space. Okay. A hike. Yeah, sure, let's learn. We're good. All right, let's dig in into Mission 8. The Devil King. Demon King. Sorry. Hey, by the way, before we start, guys, I hope you're enjoying the series, and I hope this game is awesome for you as it is to me. And if that's so, well, you know, like the video, subscribe, and let's dig in.
Was ever an option. Yeah. Time for some payback.
all eyes on me.
All right. Just you wait, you big bastard. I'll drag you all the way down.
Is that the demon? Well, you came to the demon world?
What the hell? This is bad.
Oh, that was a big jump. Is that blood floating? The entire city of the people of it? Oh god, that feels so badass. Nice! And the smile was covered by the jacket!
Never stood a chance.
I know, right? Pretty awesome. I have a detonation here. I actually prefer the other one. Oh, there you go. Lava elevator thing. Of course.
Guess that's my ride.
Where's that? Yes, right, buddy. That's really right. Like, oh. Okay. Thought of right, come on. Damn it. Oh shit! Ow! That's why we need a double jump. There's a fight! Oh? Bloodstream. Okay, bloodstream, sorry. Alright, those conduits sneak throughout the Cliffhart. Cliffhart? Cliffhart? Is it Cliffhart? I think it's a Cliffhart. Anyways. Okay, transporting blood gathering in the human world. Flow into them. But one. But be one. There's no turning back. One.
Where does this go?
Ugh! We are actually gonna go through the blood? Well, I suppose we just need to see. Oh, that's so nasty, man. Imagine all of that. It's blood. Human blood. Listen. People.
Man, I've got blood all over me.
Now you think?
Better be showering. Still falling?
When you don't have another way, yep, you follow the thing. How deep is that place, man? Does feel like a top floor of this place.
Alright. Going down is the only way, huh?
Oh, there you go. That's a place where we actually meet something big. What is it? The Alpha Gordon? Oh, one of those ice things. Okay. Is it human? Baphomet?
Out of the way!
Why did you put the hood on? Remove the hood, man. Remove the hood. Please. Are you gonna stay with the hood on? That's actually pretty funny.
Shall we dance? What'd you say?
Please remove it. Please.
Come on.
I don't want the animation to be like...
Come on. What'd you say?
Please.
Come on.
Remove the hood.
What'd you say? What? Yeah. Shall we do? Come on. Yeah. Shall we?
How do you remove the hood?
Shall we? Shall we?
Never mind. I suppose we're going with the hood here. Oh god, that's not fun.
Come on.
Another one of these.
This again. Where's it gonna take me now? Shall we dance? Come on.
Yeah. Well, at least you got the hood on. Yeah, that's bollocks, I know. It's actually all of it full of blood. Okay, hi. Oh, that's the boss, pre-boss thing. Please remove the hood! Yeah. I didn't actually know you can actually stay with the hood. I thought it was just a temporary.
What'd you say?
Come on!
Come on! Shall we? What ya?
How do you?
What'd you say?
What these? Do I need to customize anything? Like, do I need to get anything? I think I'm good. I think I got everything I need. Lore. Get another. This guy got a fire. That's all. Alright. Yeah, let's get some more. Though I don't know about it now. Always good to have. Oh god, please remove the hood.
Well, well, haven't had enough yet.
Let's get airborne!
Okay. That's surprising, badass. Everything, like the Nilo Angelos, the moves you have. You have actually an airborne talent now. Look at that. That's awesome.
Let's get airborne.
Yeah, that's amazing. I love it. Was that our path? Yeah, that was our path. Game is really, really, you know, going up to its standards. Okay. Am I supposed to go? I know this is. I'm not gonna have an option to return. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to go there. Put a bit of.
Riding high. Let's get airborne.
Yeah.
Alright, buddy, let's get some blood on you. Blood.
Okay. There are no express elevators. Someone's a lousy architect.
Look at that, we're actually here where we last saw that. We don't have any other arms. I think I see Arnold there. Yep. Punchline, yes! What?
Out of my way, Wince!
Go, baby, go!
Right now! Let's get airborne.
Go, baby, go.
Oh, no. My back. This seems like the same place. That's up. Come on, man. Thank God I can actually control the camera again. Much better now. It being so much cooler than that. Ah, please. God damn it! I was trying to shoot those things and then.
Good. Finally made it. Now, about that payback.
Yeah.
Phone here? Does it still work?
Oh, don't tell me she's actually gonna come to the demon world with the van. With wow. That's gonna be cool. What?
So, think you can make it all the way here?
Duh. Who do you think you're talking to?
He's a badass. Are you reading the... Oh, he's not reading, he's just...
Maybe...
Okay, did I just collect the magazine? Alright, let's get some mods here.
There's no such thing as too prepared.
I'm loving it. I am loving it. Equipment, please. Guys, or this one. Let's go. I can even hear the music from the little kid. Yeah, I can't even hear, so I suppose my bad is up. Yes, I actually don't stay in my way. Okay, if I actually go straight to him, I don't see what's gonna happen. So bad.
Think it's good to be king, huh? Not for much longer.
Oh, there it is. He actually...
Hey, douchebag! Miss me? Where's Dante? No body? No dried up Dante jerky? Nothing?
You've come here to die.
He talks. Urisen, huh? I bet your parents didn't like you much. Because your name sucks.
I am without a name. I am power. Absolute.
Well, no name. I'll be sure to put that on your tombstone.
You will suffer and die.
I'll show you dead weight.
You would so readily throw away your life. You're nothing but a maggot.
That we never give up. Just watch. I'll feed it into your head. It's about time I landed something.
Huh, so he bleeds.
Weak mortal. Demon power does not course through your veins, yet you try. How dare you strike me?
Okay.
You will regret being and human. I will show you your worst nightmares. I will give you despair and death. Scatter like dust. You worthless piece of stone. Nowhere to go. Mortal flesh. Cursed the moment you were brought into this world.
Being cursed. Oh, please, Dante, be you.
Who dares interfere?
Who the hell is that? Is that Virgil?
What creature stands against a king?
Is that a demon?
Oh, that's Virgil, man. Light in the darkness. What do you mean, light in the darkness? That's awesome, Virgil. I think it's Virgil. Is it him? Is it though? Oh, that's so awesome, man. That's so awesome. We're going for mission 9. Alright, guys, I'm gonna end the episode here. Thank you so much for watching. Okay, fine. Next episode.